Hey man, damn, the sun just went away. Hey man, you already know. It's October 8th. It's your boy's big 24th, man. Everybody been hitting me up on Instagram. Everybody been texting me. I just want to thank y'all right now for wishing me all these birthday wishes. Appreciate everybody who has hit me up. And whoever didn't hit me up, then I mean, it's whatever. It's 2020. I don't really be caring who hit me up or who don't hit me up for my birthday anymore. But you guys keep up with my Instagram, which you guys should go follow right now. I'm going to Chicago tomorrow, October 9th. So today I'm about to go. I haven't even packed, actually. Today I'm going to go to my sister's crib because we leave at 7:30 in the morning. So I'm going to just stay with her. I think we're going to Uber it from her crib or something like that. Oh, wait. Hold up. Y'all already see the hat. You already see how I'm pulling up. Damn. Backwards. You already see how I'm pulling up to Chicago.
Yeah, all hats right now. Got them all designs. All designs. So I made a new Instagram for my hats and my clothing and stuff like that. So I'm gonna put that new Instagram down in the video and in the description. So make sure y'all go and follow Bing King. About to go pack all my stuff and I'm gonna see y'all later at my sister's crib. Peace.
The next day.
I'm gonna need a hat.
Yeah.
You got men's jewelry, I'll trade you.
You say you got men's jewelry, I'll trade you.
Shit. She ain't good. What are you eating with her shades on? She mad bougie.
It's mad freaking base.
Yes, sir.
There's some whores in this house. There's some whores in this house. There's some Mercedes, y'all can match. I don't know who you think I am.
both came out the same place.
Came back to the hotel, quick outfit change. About to go hit some spot called 60 Chicago. It's like on the top of the building. It tilts down or something like that. Y'all about to see. We came to this 360 Chicago place. They told us to wait in like 2 hours. We're gonna wait about half an hour to see if the line's gonna move any quicker. If not, then we just gotta come back to. Right now, we're hungry too.
mascara they want to do? Yo, where? You look scared, let her.
Yo.
Oh, you can't turn it on.
Oh, where?
Sorry about
that. Oh. That shit was fun. Like I said, I've been 2 hours, I couldn't even record. I don't know if y'all can hear me. That's why I'm so close to my damn camera. Y'all can't hear me on this mask. Tomorrow, more adventures coming. Y'all gonna see. I'll probably upload this video within like a week if I have time to edit it. If I don't have time to edit it, then it's gonna take me like a whole month. Hopefully I get my new laptop as well. You already know we had to end it with some pizza once again. I don't know why every time I saw the video, I touched my hat. You could, but you got the pizza spot. Day. I don't even know what we got planned for tomorrow. What are y'all planning for tomorrow? Well, I see you at the show tonight. We don't even know. But I see ya tomorrow. See you at the show tonight. Rising sun. It's a new day. It's the last day. My flight ain't till tonight. Trying to figure out where to eat. Where you about to eat at? Walking like 15 flights of stairs. I'm eating in this spot. Pretty much, I'm gonna have nothing. We wasn't gonna have nothing. We had sunny side. What happened? We're trying to figure out what we about to eat at. Man. Breakfast side. That would have been better with a cup of apple juice. Cool. She didn't even eat her shit. My shit was good. You know, I get always a simple shit, French toast. I don't know how you...
I had a grilled cheese.
You can't I don't know how you fucked up a grilled cheese, but they can't fuck up.
Simpler than a grilled cheese.
A French toast. We're going to some spot that's like Blacktop. What is it called? Jojo something. It's like a shake bar, but it's like Blacktop, the one that's in my hand.
casas besides Casamigo. Like, I am named Casa, but don't have Casamigo, yo.
Wait! I have an idea.
Really? What is it?
Let's leave!
Instagram down below. Thank you guys for watching the video, and I'll see you on the next one.